Jose Canonico beat up a North Bergen cop and put him in the hospital. Then he stole a car and spent 6 months in jail. He shouldn't be near our kids. But lying Larry Weinstein wants to put this criminal on the Board of Education. Weinstein keeps lying about our schools. The truth is that North Bergen has the best public schools and the highest test scores in Hudson County. Keep lying Larry and his criminal friends away from our children.